Chinese EV maker XPeng has unveiled the second generation of its humanoid robot called Iron at its AI Day event in Guangzhou. The robot wowed the audience with lifelike movements, a human-like spine, bionic muscles, and advanced AI powered by XPeng's self-developed Turing chips. Unlike the industrial robots, Iron is designed for service roles and is expected to enter mass production next year. Here's a report.